A very good afternoon to you viewers. My name is Buhlemoyo, aka Miss V, and I am here to talk about Valentine's Day. It's that time of the year, that time of the moment when loved ones get to celebrate love and share gifts. You know, I don't even know how to explain it, because right now everyone is running about there trying to get their loved ones a little something just to celebrate love and all. So I don't know what you have for your loved one, but we are here. We're just going to be having a short interview, getting to hear what people have to say about love, because love is a beautiful thing. I don't really know how best to explain it, but you know, I've been hearing different sentiments. Men are complaining, they're saying women are always the one who wants to, who expect to get something, and the women are also saying no, men are the ones who are supposed to be buying us something. So I just don't know. We want to get to hear what people have to say about Valentine's Day. So I will say, we want to hear what people are saying about love. So catch me as I go and hear what people have to say about Valentine's. We'll be back shortly.